capacity as chairman, if you would agree with me.
Harry's never understood that there is no big picture for us. There's a lot of little pictures. Reduce everything to its most elemental form. Molecules, and then, you know what it all means?
It's a really neat theory, Sid. I'd like to go home and think about it.
What's going on out there in Harry's backyard?
Backyard?
Yeah, well, place out behind the house. Little shack where most people grow plants, pot tomatoes. Let's go to Harry Wilburn, and who knows what the hell's being potted out there.
You got me, Sid.
I will, Boris. I will.
How many laps we got?
100, Sid. 10 races to second power.
How many do you do over there?
All together, 3, Sid. Right on the corner, I'm trying to drop down.
Harry Wilburn is crazy, and I want him out of here. Transferring him out to Northfield with the other old parts is probably the easiest way to get rid of him. But sooner or later, you are going to tell me what he's doing out in his backyard, so help me God, I'm going to squeeze your nuts until they crack wide or dead. I'm not going to help you get rid of Harry. I just don't like him because he's the only one around here who cares about the big picture. What the fuck?